Hello, green-eyed monsters! Here I am again, your Mommy Eye from the Philippines. And welcome back to my channel, Mommy Potter the Plant Witch. And for today's video, day 27 of 30 houseplant care, I will feature Hoya Care Tips! Hoya is a genus of tropical plants in the dogbane family, Apocynaceae. Common names for this genus are wax plant, wax vine, wax flower, or simply Hoya. Hoyas are evergreen perennial creepers or vines, or rarely shrubs. They often grow epiphytically on trees. Some grow terrestrially or occasionally in rocky areas. They climb by twining and with the employment of adventitious roots. They have simple entire leaves arranged in an opposite pattern that are typically succulent. Leaves may exhibit a variety of forms and may be smooth, felted, or hairy. Venation may be prominent or not, and many species have leaf surfaces flecked with irregular small silvery spots. This unique houseplant is a vine that has thick, waxy leaves and clusters of star-shaped waxy flowers. It's among the most tolerant of all houseplants. To identify these plants, here are some examples. The Hoya carnosa compacta has thick, twisted, curly, cupped leaves draping along succulent vines. The Hoya carnosa variegata, which has leaves spotted with silver gray or leaves variegated with gold or irregularly undulate leaves. The Hoya carnosa, which has long slender vines covered with thick green leathery leaves. And the Hoya comingiana, this plant has small leaves that grow close together due to its very short internodes, giving it a bushy appearance. So now, let's explore on how to grow Hoyas, and here are some basic care tips from Mommy Potter. On lighting conditions best for growing Hoyas. Sunlight is important for a Hoya plant, but indirect sunlight is best. They prefer morning sun, but if the light is not sufficient, the plant may not bloom. Mommy Potter tips! Avoid placing the sun hanging directly in your window. It will cause the leaves to burn from the direct heat of the sun. The soil and potting requirements for these plants. A Hoya plant needs soil that is rich, aerated, and drains well. Grow Hoyas in a pot with enough drainage holes. Mommy Potter tips! Create an organic soil mix from organic potting soil, compost, vermicast, and cocoa husk. If you have your Hoyas planted in a pot, they like being in close quarters. Watering schedule for Hoyas. Water the plant thoroughly, as long as the pot that is planted in is a container that drains well. Then, you shouldn't need to water it again for about 2 weeks. Mommy Potter tips! Test the top of the soil if it is dry. The Hoyas need water again. If the soil is still moist, wait a bit longer before giving the plant more water. On pests and diseases affecting Hoyas. Aphids, mealybugs, spider mites, and ants can all be attracted to the Hoya plant because of the sweet-smelling nectar. The worst pest that will bother your Hoya plant is the root knot nematode. Mommy Potter tips! Pests can be sprayed off the plant with a gentle stream from a hose. Or if you prefer, insecticidal soap or spray can take care of them as well. If your Hoyas are infected with root knot nematode, then you can save it by taking a cut on the top of the plant and propagate it. With proper training and care, you can have a gorgeous Hoya vine around your house in no time. So, what are you waiting for? Grow one now and enjoy the magic of planting!